Good evening, my fellow citizens. This government, as promised, has maintained the closest surveillance of the Soviet military buildup on the island of Cuba. Within the past week, unmistakable evidence has established the fact that a series of offensive missile sites is now in preparation on that imprisoned island. The purpose of these bases can be none other than to provide a nuclear strike capability against the Western Hemisphere. Only last Thursday, as evidence of this rapid offensive buildup was already in my hand, Soviet Foreign Minister D'Amico told me in my office that he was instructed to make it clear once again, as he said his government had already done,
baby,
the Soviet
Jane.
Assistance to Cuba, and I quote,
pursuing solely the purpose
of contributing to the defense capabilities of Cuba, unquote. That, and I quote him, training by Soviet specialists of Cuban nationals in handling
really
defensive armaments was by no means offensive. And if it were otherwise, Mr. D'Amico went on, the Soviet government would never become involved in rendering such assistance, unquote. That statement also was false. Acting after all in the sense
of... Here's another gentle love song. I'm bad for you. You just can't. I'm bad for you. All your friends say I'm bad for you. What am I to do? No. Yeah.